Tofalava will be celebrating and marking Samoa Language Week by speaking at some of my local schools and celebrating with them what they've been doing throughout the week and doing this video.
Yeah, our family will be celebrating Samoan Language Week by going along to a few school events. There's events happening at the Otahu Library as well. There's a speech competition in the next few days too. So we'll be going along to all of those events. But I think the best way we try and celebrate is to try and speak as much as we can. And that's like learning little bits of things, going to church and trying really hard to listen to the minister. But I think there's lots of ways to celebrate our Samoanness this week.
So, I know it's on Sunday, and so on Friday I'm going to Clingdon. My goddaughter's two little children are performing at Clingdon, and I'll be doing that on Friday and Monday. Sunday, it's all about food for me.
Yeah, it's really important because I think it's, we've got to understand that the educational data is really clear that if you start off and you've got your home or your origin language that you can speak at home and then you pick up English, as she tells us, you've got greater potential to earn and you're a bit brighter because you've got the brain working in a number of ways. And I think it's really important that as we're part of a diverse society, that we acknowledge our home, our heritage languages, and we've got to ensure that our young people in particular feel proud of who they are.
Yeah, I think it's important to celebrate Samoa Language Week because it's a chance to actually consider, celebrate your culture, your identity, but not only for Samoans but for all cultures, to continue to, you know, do things to celebrate who they are and their cultures, especially being in New Zealand. So it is something really important, especially being a New Zealand born Samoan. My parents didn't see the importance of us learning Samoan because they felt it wouldn't help us get a job. So this is a chance to kind of, you know, reconnect and learn your language, because that is one portal into your culture.
Gives you a place to anchor yourself, and I think that's probably the biggest need for our young people, is they got to know that they're from somewhere, they belong somewhere, and that's why Samoan language and culture is really vital.
But I just say one thing, because I no doubt at all that Josephine and Ephesel do, and that is, we weren't taught Samoan, even though my father is Samoan, we weren't taught Samoan, so I'm learning off both our leaders here. I'm learning off them, learning off my Samoan friends I used to be in the police with, and I'm getting what I know off them to learn. But that's why for me it's so important. I tried it for 8 weeks and learned at the course, but I had nobody at home to speak Samoan to, so man, don't be like me, learn it.
I think the young ones are very lucky because they have all the aonga, aomata, and the language nest. They can do it. Wasn't around when I was a kid, but I do shout out to Anga Nu'uwha Samoa, Rubena, and what he's doing, Mary Otamabaya, because I did that 2 years ago in the Anga Nu'u class, and that was really helpful, you know, to learn more about their cultural practices. My quote is, "O ai le na'i lau o le tamaitai," which is, well, my auntie said to me, the translation is roughly, whatever the challenge, women will rise to meet it with bravery, grace, and strength.
Cool, that's a mean one, eh? Talk about steal the show there, Josephine Bartley.
Whatever.
I was just thinking in relation to all of us, because we're all counsellors, we've been counsellors for different amounts of time. There's a proverb in Samoan that's really common. It's ole ala I le pule o le tautua. The way to chieftainship or leadership is through service. And I think that sums up what you've got in us, what we're wanting to encourage our people to be doing, is to keep on serving. That's the value of us, or the base value that we all carry, is to serve. And then you get into these roles and you actually continue to serve. It's just in a kind of leadership way. But shot for your one, that's really cool. See, and now we've got, that's why she's in the middle. Yeah. She's going to lead us.
And I actually knew your one. That was cool.
There you go.
Yeah, it is through service. That's so cool.
That's very good for us.